I forgot to unmute myself. How dumb of me. Where we left off, guy. Alright. I'll redo my opening spiel real quick. Hey, what's going on, guys? Lil Sword and Flame here, back bringing you yet another episode of Baku Project. Where we left off in the last episode, guys, is we had finally gotten enough in-game currency to be able to get our partner Bakugan. We are just waiting for our partner Bakugan to load up into the shop. Speaking of which, let's just really real quick go and check the shop. He is currently not here. So, as you guys know, I am aiming to get Pyrus Leonidas in-game. And I may need to purchase another back gun real quick. So, this might slow me. Alright, let's give it a little bit. Let's go do a couple of battles to see if it spawns in. I'm gonna get up to 12,000 points before I go check the shop again. So, anyways, guys, just like in the previous episode, we are going to throw Siege out onto Mind Ghost. Okay. I do hope that the game does not crash today, guys. It'd be very unfortunate. Okay, so my Siege and her Juggernaut are of equal strength, equal base strength. But it does not matter because of the Mind Ghost. Gate card set. And Warrior's Thrall. Bakugan, brawl. Bakugan, stand. I almost thought Bakugan, the game was going to crash there for a minute. Alright, that's her Aqua Sphere Ripper. Alright, so, well, I wish there was a way to discard ability cards, that we don't really need, but it's all fine. She is currently down to 2 Bakugan. I am currently down to 2 Bakugan. That is the current standings. Let us change that. And we are about to get our wish because she's throwing Siege to fight Boreas. And we are going to start off with not opening the gate, but decreasing her G's. She has nothing to boost Siege. While I have plenty of ways of boosting my Warriors. That is 2-1. Her final Bakugan is her Fear Ripper. Let's go attempt to take it down real quick. It might come down to Fear Ripper versus Fear Ripper. It's probably going to come down to that. That's a Juggernaut gate. I do not think she has any ability cards. Nope. And that is a wrap for this fight. Let us... I am half tempted to go and have a look. But I only need 900 more points. Well, actually, you know what? Let's go have a look. I am hoping that Leonidas... Nope. Still no Leonidas, so let's actually go and... Okay, so Alpha Blaster is in the shop at the moment. It may be episode 9 before I can get Leonidas. Give me a minute, guys. I will be right back. I have to go use the restroom. And we're back, guys. Okay, yeah, I did hit record. Just had to make sure. Alright. Let's double check the shop. Go double check our deck over here. We've got up to two Alpha Blasters that we can run. I may go and look at and see how much rapid fire will cost.
Looking for a new Bakugan? Pick one you like.
Rapid fire is showing up. So, gate card, command cards.
Field open. Looking for a new Bakugan? Pick one you like.
Iris. Have to be cards. Okay, so the shop refreshes every 15 minutes, apparently. So, just so I'm not standing around doing nothing, I am going to go and fight. Oh.
On the spot, Bakugan battle. Field open.
Alright. Time to set the mind ghost.
Bakugan, stand.
enters her office siege. Time to take her siege out. Go ahead and open the gate. Add an additional back gun to the battle. Yeah, no, we're not doing that.
Ability card activate.
That's it.
Ability card activate.
Ability card activate. Ability card activate.
She's trying. Awesome, level 8, cool. Fear Ripper's up to level 6, awesome. Amazing.
Hi.
I believe there's like...
Buying some cards? We have a good selection.
Oh, I think... Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna end up getting Leonidas today, guys, as due to the fact he's not showing up in the shop, I am hoping that I can get him today, 'cause it's not gonna be fun if I can't. Have to purchase a Bakugan in order to do it. It's not even showing up in... Oh yeah, there he is. In Subterra, he's shown up. All the other attributes, he has not. No, there he is in Atlantis. How am I supposed to pick one that I like when...
You really love Bakugan, don't you? I see you looking almost every day.
He's freaking shown up in... Ventus and Sept... What? He's shown up in Septerra twice now?
Ah, looking for a new Bakugan? Pick one that you like.
Yeah, there's now two Leonidases in frickin' Bakugan.
You really love Bakugan, don't you? I see you looking almost every day.
Alright, so...
looking for a new Bakugan? Pick one that you like.
Yeah, okay. I think... I am going to need to go and, oh no, the game's busted again, isn't it?
Hey, it's your funeral!
Nope.
Field open!
Alright, we're gonna battle Jenny one more time. Command card, mind game, set. Iris Sage, stand. You are one stupid motherfucker. Alright. Time to finish this. Rude.
Ability card activate. Gate card open. Bakugan brawl.
It's time to end this. Spear Ripper for Spear Ripper.
Ability card activate. Ability card activate. Gate card open.
I win.
That's my skills talking.
Aureus has leveled up. Awesome.
You really love Bakugan, don't you? I see
you
almost every day.
Nope. Darn. Yeah, sadly, I doubt I'm getting Leonidas today. In fact, I'm pretty sure I'm not, due to the fact that, this is going to be where this episode is going to end. Guys, if you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button and notification bell to get notified on when I put episodes out and other content such as this out. If you are enjoying this series, leave a like down below. And if you have any ideas or suggestions that you may want me to implement into this series, let me know in the comment section down below. And until next time, guys, stay strong, Knights of Flame. Peace.